work for Thales Australia, and we're involved in defence, aerospace, space, transport and security technologies, primarily a company that provides what we call mission critical systems to a wide range of markets. Well, the company globally is a leader in commercial satellites, and we provide communication satellites and earth observation satellites, and Australia draws pretty heavily on some of those satellite information streams from around the region. Thales has been collaborating with local tertiary organisations like the University of New South Wales. We've set up a Masters in Space Systems program with the university, and we're bringing knowledge from Europe, from our company in Europe, into Australia so that engineers can learn and grow that knowledge base in Australia. As Australia grows, it becomes more and more important for Australia to innovate and utilise all the information it has available to grow its industry, to make its existing industries secure, like the mining resources and agricultural sectors. So having good knowledge of how space can provide that sort of information and how being able to utilise that information is really critical for Australia. I think the space industry is really important for Australia because Australia is a very, very large continent, very, very large borders and relatively small population. So we've got a huge responsibility to cover all of that space and have knowledge about how it's being affected, either by environmental factors or by the way we're interfacing with the land in Australia. Satellites provide a really easy way to get real-time information about that interaction. There are many industries reliant on the space industry. The strange part is most of them don't realise how heavily reliant they are, whether it's in data transfer, communications, global positioning systems, the timing provided through satellite systems. All of those factors have a really critical effect on the majority of industries. In fact, it would be very, very difficult, I think, to find an industry that wasn't in some way benefiting from the space industry. The space industry is critical for the mining and agricultural sectors. Having such a large country as ours, getting real-time information as to how the natural environment can be changed, the great advantage that space-based information sources can provide, it's an area where Australia can expand and get great advantage if we start to innovate not only in the technologies that are applied in space, but also the applications we use on the ground in Australia. I became interested in the space industry through my origins. I was an engineer originally and working in things like sonar systems and quite complex and very interesting areas of technology and engineering. And as I progressed through Thales globally, I found that the company had a very active satellite sector. I think there's many opportunities for people to participate in Australia's space industry. It's growing. It's obviously not at the huge levels that, say, North America or Europe are currently at. I'd be recommending to people to think big. Think, yes, start in Australia, take advantage of some of the training courses that exist in Australia, but then also think big about going to Europe, going to North America, experiencing some of the scale of that space industry, and then bring that knowledge back to Australia and be part of the future growth of Australia's knowledge base.